Hello everyone, welcome to Chinglish with me. This is Cherry.
你好，欢迎光临。I'm Jay.
Alright, Jay. Today I want to ask you if you have tried these two Chinese dishes. One is 豆腐，豆腐。
当然啊，当然我吃过豆腐啊。
好。
其实以前我吃素，所以以前我吃很多豆腐。
Okay, all right. And the other one is 鱿鱼。
很好吃的呢。
你也喜欢吃鱿鱼吗？
很喜欢啊。
真的 ？OK。
真的。
好。So, 那你很喜欢吃豆腐咯？
你说吃总吃豆腐吗？
对，其实呢，豆腐，it has two meanings. Its literal meaning, of course, is the food, 豆腐, everyone knows it. But as a phrase, it means like the thing he tried to do it to me earlier, just, you know, like to a girl, you know, you just touch their body without any...
A guy who can't keep his hands to himself.
Yeah, no, it's not in an appropriate way, alright. So we can say 吃豆腐. And besides 吃豆腐, we also can say 毛, 像他身上很多毛, 毛, 手, 毛, 脚, okay.
毛毛手毛脚。
No, just one 毛、okay.
毛
手
毛
脚 is foot.
Alright.
So, 毛手毛脚 also means 吃豆腐 the same way, it's the same meaning, alright? Just we use different way to say it.
我本来不知道那个成语。
Yeah, 毛手毛脚 we use it quite often,
Okay.
Both are quite often, actually.
因为吃豆腐我常听到。
常听到 yeah.
可是毛手毛脚我没听过。
Alright.
没有印象。
And another formal way we say it, is 性骚扰。性骚扰。
性骚扰。
性 like, you know,sexual. Yeah, so 骚扰 also, you don't do something appropriate, your behavior is not very good, so you know the meaning.
Yeah.
So, but it's 性骚扰.
You're sexually inappropriate.
Yeah, just...
It's the same kind of thing. You might touch a girl or do something that you shouldn't really do. You don't have permission to do it.
Like sometimes at work, you know, some girls, some females, they are suffering from the...
Like harassment.
Yeah, the sexual harassment.
Sexual harassment.
Yes. So this is the words related to 吃豆腐, okay? The second dish is 炒鱿鱼. 你会炒鱿鱼吗？
我真的会炒鱿鱼，因为我很会煮东西。可是你说，你问我，如果我有一些人在我的公司工作，你问我哪种炒鱿鱼吗？如果我是老板的话，哪种吗？
很难做。So 炒鱿鱼 also has another meaning as a phrase. All right, it means getting fired.
Getting sacked.
Yeah. So.炒鱿鱼 is a very oral way to say it, but we have another two formal way to say it. You can also say 解雇 or 开除. So for example, I can say Jay 被解雇了，
我被解雇了，
或者是他的同事被开除了。被老板开除了，
他都是没钱吃到了。
Yeah, if you are not doing well at your work, you know, this will happen to you, unfortunately, So, instead of 被炒鱿鱼、被开除 or 被解雇, maybe you find a really good job, a very stable job, you know, you don't need, you don't need to worry about getting fired. And then you can say, 我找到一个铁饭碗。
铁饭碗。
嗯。You know,
一个很 stable 的工作。
Yeah,、
okay.
and you know, 铁饭碗。
铁饭碗。
铁 is
metal.
Iron.
Iron, yeah.
嗯 and 饭碗 is the bowl,
yeah,
the bowl we
bowl.
Use to,、
yeah.
to eat.、
Mm-hmm.
So, if you have an iron bowl, you never need to worry about、getting food or anything.
Oh, it's very stable.
Yeah.
因为铁饭碗是一个很
对
很 stable 的东西，
对对对，
稳定。
对，就是所以如果你说你找到一个铁饭碗 it means you have a very stable job and you don't need to worry about anything, you know, yeah.
Okay, cool.、That's a good one.
Yeah, okay. So I think that's it for today. The two dishes, two Chinese dishes with different meanings. Hope you can use it in your daily life too.
And remember, 不要吃豆腐。Number one, and number two, I hope
yeah,
you are
男生 for guys.
For guys. And also the second thing that we hope that people are not 被
Yeah, 不要被炒鱿鱼
Don't get fired.
Yeah.
So, thank you for watching.
Yeah, bye bye. I will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.